Thanks very much. And friend and ally, Mr. Andrew Fletcher.